A video has been released of a frustrated London driver reversing his car off the back of a tow truck to avoid having it impounded. Footage filmed by Waltham Forest Council's parking enforcement contractors shows the man climbing onto the truck and getting into the car before driving off the back of it. Council officials accuse the man of having utter disregard for the safety of children nearby.